In this video, we'll show you how to create products on Printify. The process is quite simple, so let me guide you through the steps. Head to printify.com and click on Catalog. You can select from t-shirts, hoodies, bags, phone cases, socks, hats, mugs, and so much more. As an example, I'll choose the classic bestseller Bella Canvas 3001. Before designing, select the most suitable print provider for your needs based on location, price, color variants, or other criteria such as the print provider ranking. Additional information about shipping for the print provider can be found here or on our shipping rates page. More details about the product itself, such as the sizing guide, are available below. I'll head straight to the designing. In our mockup generator, add your design by either dragging and dropping or clicking on this button here. Always make sure your file matches the print file requirements. Use the transform box to change the size, rotation, or position of your artwork. Here on the right, you're given extra options should you need to adjust position with finer control. Depending on the product, you can add your design to different print areas. For example, here, I can customize the front side, back side, sleeves, and even add a custom neck label. Note that the recommended image size might differ for each print area. The correct size is always listed under the Add Your Design button. Here's my sleeve image. Next, by clicking on the gear icon on the top bar, you can choose which colors you want to offer for this product, as well as different sizes. This looks good, so I'm going to head to the preview. Here you can see your item in multiple views and colors. You can also add different artwork to different product variants, for example, dark artwork to lighter shirts, and vice versa. You do this by selecting the specific color you'd like to change, clicking on the name, deleting the default artwork, and adding a different one to this particular variant. Repeat the steps should you want different artwork for other colors or print areas as well. I've finished editing, so I'm going to click on Save Product. And just like that, my product has been created and is ready to be published to my store. If I want to, before publishing, I can go to Edit Listing and set additional information. Here you can see your product variants as mockups and choose the title image. Now edit product information such as the title and description. In the next window, you can adjust your retail price for each size and, if necessary, also for the respective colors. This means you choose how much of a markup you want to add to the wholesale price. Finally, publish this product straight to your shop or save as a draft should you want to publish later. For example, after ordering a sample and making sure it's perfect. Once you've published a product to your shop, our print provider network handles fulfillment and shipping, saving you time and money. Have fun creating products and making great sales.